Hello and welcome back to XCOM 2 Season 4. This is episode 44, and last episode we encountered our first gatekeeper. Thankfully everything went well, so let's continue where we left off. Resistance contacts, that would be nice. So we were making contact with New Mexico. But now, do we want to do this first? Yeah, let's go.
Plotting new course.
Get that. Will be useful. We still have a couple more regions to contact, so should be useful. Let's do Soulfire. We should start fielding our side troopers soon. All right, alien machinery.
Power consumption reached.
So we should build. We have people free here. Yeah, let's. This one only takes two people, so we're good there. We can put someone on the power relay. And then we can build something here. Maybe a resistance comms and something else. We're not in a hurry though. We have contacts yet. So. Nice. Shredstorm cannon. That's what we like. We continue building stuff. Problem is that these advanced power weapons take supplies and we don't have that many. Let's leave it like that for now. We'll get someone. We'll do some building after we get some supplies. I really want to get this suit up thing. Alright, Jared. Let's give you Solace. Fortress.
New objective added.
All right.
It looks like we've got our work cut out for us, Commander.
In the field, the Codex appears as an anomalous form in an almost constant state of flux, seemingly only present in our world for milliseconds at a time. However, it was apparently not immune to the effects of conventional weaponry, having dissipated before leaving behind this object.
I am still hard at work on the current research priority, Commander.
We've established contact with the local resistance forces in this region, Commander. We're ready to move on the coordinates we pulled from the Codex.
New objective.
All right, so now we have two missions available. This is good.
Commander, I've updated our current objectives based on the most recent findings.
Setting course for Mexico.
We're still waiting for the Avatar project to start counting down. It doesn't make sense to do those missions until we need it. But we got missions. So Operation Bleeding Crown. We're gonna hack a workstation in an advanced facility. We'll get a scientist and prevent Showa force. Increase number of enemies on each mission for a month. This one's pretty tough. Operation Spider Strike. We'll recover an item from an advent facility, get some intel, and prevent Viper rounds. Or Operation Buried Law. We'll protect a device, get an engineer, and prevent a hidden event. I think I'm gonna go for a show of force. I really don't want extra enemies on every mission. Viper rounds is okay, I guess. As long as we don't let them shoot us. Getting a scientist would be useful too. Alright, let's do this one. Set up for that. Sector Commander, Codex, Elite Officer, Mech Archer. Sect Pod, Enemy, Heavy Rocketeer. Ooh, Heavy Rocketeer. We have to be careful with that guy. And a Viper Elite.
Setting course for Sector 11, West Africa.
Alright, do we bring the same people? This is a hack the workstation, so we need Shin for the remote hacking. I think the mech can also do it, but... Alright, you get the Shred Storm Cannon. You get the Shredder Gun. Or is this better? 7 to 10? 6 to 9? One more damage in the range, but I like the shredding and yeah, let's bring two shredder guns. Alright, you have the bolt caster. Actually, let's give you the normal weapon. You have a lot of combat sims here. You have mobility. I should give you the aim one now that you have Guardian. Noah's is 7 aim. Let's change that to the 19 aim. Maybe even switch them around. Let's give Noah the high aim one. One aim, and this one is 19. There you go. So that's 120 aim. It's a beast. Superior laser sight or an advanced scope now for you. An advanced scope. You're not gonna be missing, so let's give you a repeater maybe. Or an advanced expanded magazine for the shots. Yes. Noah's weapon is all maxed out, I think. Yeah, superior and superior. They're all good. Mary. You don't have a combat sim. Let's give you the mobility one, I think. That should help you be in better position. Let's check your weapon too. You have a superior stock and an advanced repeater. Yeah, that's good. Jarell has the mobility. I think we're gonna switch that to the dodge one. That plus the Viper suit, it's a lot of dodge there. At Mary's. You can get extra health. Superior laser sight for you. and Superior Hair Trigger. Alright, everyone's kitted out. Shred Storm Cannon, Blue Screen Rounds, Frost Bomb. Lots of grenades, shredder gun. Alright, let's go in there and do it.
Skyranger deployed.
Squad green to deploy.
Terminal connected to the Advent network through one of their facilities in this area was left exposed by a Resistance hacker during a previous intrusion attempt. We think it may be possible to recover data critical to the aliens' latest operation and stop their progress, but we'll have to move fast. Advent is already working to close the connection. Remove enemy forces from the area, lock it down, and recover that data.
All right, let's do Operation Bleeding Crown. Hopefully none of our soldiers in ruler armor bleed out.
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. The access point we're after is just ahead. Move to secure the area. Expect hostile resistance.
Alright. We have the objective very close, which means probably we are gonna have enemies pretty close to.
Affirmative.
And actually I can hear a turret, so it's probably gonna be defended by turrets too. So the scan. I always like my early scan. Alright, we have some Vipers here and some civilians.
Moving out.
There we go.
Rolling.
Two turrets. And that's our sectoid commander over there. Oh, this is gonna be hard.
Location confirmed.
Moving out.
That's a lot of enemies.
Moving to designated coordinates.
I think we have enough to handle them, so it's Overwatch and we'll take care of them on the next turn. Now these guys moved away, nice. And the Vipers also moved away.
Orders confirmed, on the move.
What can you see? Everybody on the left. So let's try to grenade these turrets.
Orders confirmed, on the move.
Now you can see everything. You can see that guy back there. Still, we're not gonna waste much more time here. Can you put the grenade in a place where you hit both? Not really. We're gonna have to waste two grenades here. That sucks. Yeah, it seems like there's no way to do that on this roof. Think it's because the front is glass, so there's no place to put the grenade on. Let's try something else. Maybe we'll try something else. Maybe one of these shred storm cannons can do it. Doesn't seem like it. What else can we do? How do we start this?
Orders confirmed. Move it out.
All right, let's do it this way. You're gonna overwatch. And Mary can change shot the codex. Good start.
They spotted us.
Nicely done. Noah can shoot the Vipers or the Commander. Yeah, shoot the Commander, that's also good. Good start. Hi. It's fine. Right, let's see if Admiris's Shredstorm can do it from here.
Absolutely.
Yeah, that was the plan. You can't hit both. Come on. Oh, that sucks. Alright, what else can we do then? You also have a something. Maybe if we move you a little bit closer, you can do it. Let's move you there. I hope you can shoot both turrets. There you go. Much better. You're not gonna fall? Yes, you are. You? Yes, you are. Awesome. All right. So now you're free to run and gun.
I'm coming for ya.
See if you can take care of these Viper. Rapture.
Here, have some.
Ouch. 16 damage. That's awesome.
What did you expect?
All right. What else do we have? We need to take care of that. Commander, I really don't like him. Oh, we can't freeze him. I guess we'll start shooting at him then. 45% is not great. Nice hit.
I'm spotted.
You were spotted, that's what you mean.
Hostile terminated.
Nicely done.
What's over there?
Alright, I think that Viper is gonna leave this turn. You're untouchable.
Sure thing.
So get untouched.
attempting infiltration.
Let's check that hack. We can gain control of a random enemy for 2 turns. Yeah, we'll do that later. Hopefully the sectopod becomes ours. That would be cool.
Overwatch.
Let's use Overwatch and end the turn. Let's see what this Viper does. Hopefully she shoots at Maris. Untouchable. Well, that's not great because now she's not untouchable. You're gonna shoot her. No poison.
I'd be poisoned. I think it poisoned me.
Yeah. We know.
Something's
not. Yeah, it's not great.
That didn't feel good.
I bet it didn't.
Grenade!
We can still blow your face. Nice. Jarrell needs to... We need to remove those civilians from there so that Jarrell can move. Come on, robot.
Fail.
Yes, you are. We should get you out of the acid cloud.
Doable.
All right, civilians moved. That's nice. 55%. Yeah, didn't expect that to hit.
Adjusting aim.
Almost dead though.
No rounds.
I guess that Maris can take care of it. I should have done that from the beginning. Alright, let's get these people out of the acid.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
I guess that will be okay. On my way. I'm gonna be sick.
You're fine.
Easy now, soldier.
Let's heal one of them at least, so that they don't all complain all the time. You can reload and...
Moving.
Jarrell scouts for us.
On Overwatch. I might need some help.
Yeah, we don't have any for you, so just...
I need a medkit here.
We don't have anything for you either. All right, you need to reload. And we'll start moving around here. Not too much.
Rock and roll.
We're pretty close to the objective. Yeah, we can see it almost from here.
I feel light on my feet.
On my way.
All right, let's stay around here.
First thing you hear. Moving to designated coordinates.
We've got eyes on the objective.
Oh, they're on the roof.
We have confirmation of the exposed access point.
Moving to Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
This unit's getting
active. Alright, they're on the roof, so... Oh, there's... Never mind then. There's another group coming. Not supposed to miss. See, that's how you do it.
Advent troops here.
Yeah, she didn't clone. Nice shot.
How many of you have I killed?
Hard target. Minimal damage.
Nice shooting, people.
I I think I'm bleeding.
You're fine. You're so fine that you can actually kill that guy. See? You didn't even need to use your stock.
You know that was good.
I told you to.
Running dry on ammo.
Alright, let's get Shin close so that he can hack.
What's over there?
The objective. What? You can't see it from here? Okay, there you go.
I'll give it a shot.
Got a little bit confused there for a moment. Uh, 48% doesn't look too good, so this is not great either way. Let's do this one. Yeah, we could have done the extra income. Yeah, delaying the dark event is not that great, but oh well.
Hack the planet.
We've confirmed successful acquisition of the Advent files. Eliminate any remaining hostiles in the area.
Alright, they didn't activate, so we'll just wait for them. Chill the around here and wait for them. We're not in a hurry anymore.
Let's rock.
On it.
Got it covered.
Sounds
for a turret.
And here they come. Nice shot.
We got Advent here.
That's a miss. Oh, shoot him in the air. Oh, he landed. Good shot, though. Alright, we have two mechs and a dead officer. Could use this sacrifice thingy, but I don't want to move forward and activate more stuff. So you can
fire in the hole.
Salvo here first. No, oh, that was a mistake. Oh, I killed that guy. Thankfully, he didn't have the loot. Nice shot.
Hard target, minimal damage. Ammo out.
Alright, I think it's time to go out of concealment. Let's soften this one up first. Oops. That's softer than I expected. Alright, keep shooting then. That's some powerful weapon you got there. Can you shoot?
They've seen me.
Yes, yeah, they saw you. Almost.
Hard target, minimal damage.
Come on, thing, can you stop missing?
Strange. I'll be down to just this soon.
Alright, overkill with Admaris, I guess.
Only the best.
Okay, I'll go.
Alright, let's move Shin back a little bit so that he can hack whenever we need it. And Noah can reload and Overwatch. You can hack that next turn or whenever someone shows up. Oh, here they come. All right. Oh, Guardian, nice. Noah. Now it's Shin's turn. Yeah, keep going, guys. We're doing well. See, Noah is like a turret. He doesn't have to move from there. He just reloads and shoots again. I think this is a good opportunity for whatever this sacrifice thing means. You can sacrifice around these guys here and see what happens. Which means you can move a little bit. You can go back here and do the hack thing.
Accessing system.
Let's take control of something. Let's see what we get.
Piece of cake.
And the sectopod is ours. All right, go sacrifice there. I didn't even read what. That looks interesting. I expected an explosion or something like that. Alright. Ed Marys. You can't reach that max, so run and gun. Why is the sectopod not blue? I'm scared now. Yeah, let's throw this axe here and see if we can stun the mech or miss at all. Yeah, it wasn't very good. Let's raise them then. We can freeze only two, so these two or these two. That makes it more dangerous, I think.
Grenade!
I don't trust these 100%, so I'm just gonna freeze a couple so that they don't wreck everything. Alright, Gerald can shoot the mech.
It hit the plate.
Can you shoot? Are you gonna shoot? There we go.
Deflection.
And once more. Let's do a face off.
Went off the armor.
All right, I think we're gonna need your mimic beacon. Probably. Why can't you throw it? There you go. Don't scare me like that. Alright, Noah, move forward. Mr. Turret. Let's see if you can take care of that guy. Nice. Oh, and we got some loot.
Target disabled. Might be something we could use here.
No, the sectopod is still hacked. So now we can take care of this. And that thing didn't do anything. I should have read what sacrifice does before actually using it. Oh. Oh, for some reason I thought it was the one that he blew up. I'm so dumb. Not sure what I was thinking. Yeah, I thought it was something similar to what the Sectapod does, but I think that's the other side of the build. I should get my mech out of there. I think the other perk is called Nova. Alright, the spark doesn't need any more kills, so let's get you out of the way, and we won't use you unless absolutely necessary. Alright, you can lightning fill these things. No, what? It didn't hit? Shoot the ice cube then. You can't even manage to shoot an ice cube. I think this has been the most useless Sectapod ever. Alright, let's hit everyone here. He's not our friend.
Plenty for everyone!
There you go. Yellow guy is dead. Mary can reload. Chain shot.
Back in.
The Sectapod. Nice, good damage. Again. No. That's a miss.
It's still moving.
Right, Noah. Salvo first. He's not our friend. You can finish him off. Which killed the mech. Nice.
Status confirmed.
Alright, we basically destroyed the whole building. We got some people wounded and stole whatever data they had there. Had some wounds from the acid. Shouldn't be too long though. They didn't get hit for many turns. Alright, dealt most damage at Mary's, nice. Made most attack Jarell, of course, with his gunslinger. Alright, let's go home. I think, I'm trying to get the bonus from North America so that we can build the war suit and the Archon King suit fast. I don't know if I'm just delaying the progress of the storyline unnecessarily. Please let me know in the comments if you think I should just go ahead and do the missions instead of waiting. We got some people wounded, so at least we'll wait 6 days for Jarell.
Hello, Commander.
10% faster. And we have some time, a little bit of time. So let's continue scanning out here. See if we can finish making contact with Mexico.
Setting course for the Mexican Regional Tract.
Never mind that. It's time to do to missions.
Commander, if we want to set back the aliens' work on the Avatar project, we should hit one of their facilities as soon as possible.
Alright. Join us next time for Operation Brutal Sword. We're gonna go into the black side data coordinates and we'll be fighting 18 enemies. And for now, I'm just gonna say goodbye. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.